And Jill Springwater puts the spring back in your step.